Hey Maxime, I got a question. What was the greatest challenge encountered by your team in Montreal in regards to actually making this game playable and giving it all the spark that you guys tend to actually easily put into your games? Have a nice one.